It was really great. You know, last game of the season, great shot by Emily Paxton, and I just tried to hit it as hard as I could, right place, right time, just followed it up. But it feels great just because it is our last Pac-12 game.
You couldn't have asked for a much better senior day, right?
Yeah, no, it was great. All the seniors worked hard. The whole team worked hard. Kind of had a slow start, but we picked it up and we put it away.
The way you guys finished this regular season, are you guys playing your best soccer right now?
I think so. I think that we're hitting our stride now, which is good. I mean, things were on and off in the beginning of the pack, but ever since that USC win, we've just been playing hard and we never give up, and just love that about this team.
Talk about the look you saw on that goal.
Well, basically, I was just kind of drifting into the box, and Emily, like I said, just had a really great shot, and the goalie fumbled it, and I just hit it as hard as I could with the left foot, so.
You've been in the Pac-12 during your entire career. This is the first time you guys finished with a winning record. What does that mean for this program?
It means everything, especially against Utah. We've never beat them before. We've always tied or lost to them, so it feels great getting a win against them, winning our last three home games. Just awesome, hopefully going to the tournament.
How eager are you guys to see Monday's selection and see if you're in, where you're going, all those things?
I think that we're really eager. I mean, we have a better record than we did last year. We're hoping possibly to get home field, but who knows? Either way, we're going to be happy, and whoever we're playing, we're going to go hard.
Darcy, can you reflect just on your senior class, just what it's meant to be with those six, you and five others for these 4 years?
Yeah, the senior class is great. Our whole class, we all love each other. We all get along. We all work really hard for each other on the field, and I think that chemistry off the field shows on the field.
How did it feel out there in the pregame ceremony?
It was emotional just because 4 years go by so fast, and everyone always says, you know, it's going to go by quick, and you never think it does until you are a senior. So it was emotional, but it was great.